Still, one man who knows both Newsom and Tork quite well and knows the pressure of the mayor's office defended Newsom tonight.
I don't think the public is terribly distracted. I think, frankly, the public, in many cases, finds it rather entertaining that suddenly they have someone who's still alive holding public office.